Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype. What's going on,
guys?
Android.
Welcome back to the next episode. Marcus. Oh, that's one of the androids that was on the thing with the thin eyebrows. So you have to look for that.
Yo, yeah, they miss you. I'm good. How about you?
Spare some change?
Oh, yeah? I don't got money to spare. It's right here. Find this graffiti.
Apparently she did. Yeah. I know. It's crazy, right? Sure. I'll talk to you later.
That Android reporting has been with some music.
Sorry. Excuse me.
This one. Oh, we have to find two symbols. The ones right here. It's on top of something? Look for a purple strip on a thing. Cross, I think. There it is. Yeah, most definitely. I gotta wait, dude. Right there. Found both of them. I have to hold R2. Rip. Alright, that's one of them. Look for a robot through the fence. Where are the possible fenced areas? Nope, I'm broke too. There it is. It's one of them. One of them has to be on the. Yep. Last one's right next to it. Can't get an angle. I have to crouch to get in. Thank you. help.
I don't need much, just enough.
It's on a window. I'm pretty sure I have to follow this path. There it is. Can we climb up here though? Find a way to reach the roof. Maybe I do have to go back there. What? Find a way to reach the roof. The hood of the car. Ah. Oh my gosh, what a cool parkour kid. Is the clue right here? Gotta be one more. Probably it's down here. Oh snap, I didn't see that. I have to jump. Wall run. Dude, that's freaking dope. Okay. I think we have to go down here. Drop. Top Porsche. There it is. Let me examine that beat. One word said Arkle. One more hiding. Say what? No wonder it was highlighted. Wait, where am I supposed to get up to? this thing would collapse. Break. Wall run. That's freaking dope. Marcus the parkour kid. Who is this? I have to get at an angle. Jericho. SWAT there. Ah! Bro, that high key scared me. That was a late reaction. Well, damn. Bridge. Don't do much. The boat. What? I think we have to go upstairs. How much you want to bet we have to zip a line or something like that? This game's so aesthetic. Bro, his coat. I thought he would have been dead. It's getting kind of edgy now. Okay, before we do that, Okay, I guess not. It's about to be creepy as frick horror game. I have to remove this. Okay, I guess not. Let's check this door first. It's locked. Okay. Looks like it. What is that, brother? Let's check here once. Is that Kara? Oh my gosh, it's Kara. Check over here. Locked, boys. Left? Or, oh. Wait, let's check in here. Oh, there's nothing in there. Ah! What are you talking about? Marcus. Locked, boys. Can I not walk in there, my guy? Oh, are you freaking serious? There you go. Jeez. What? Scared the living frick out of me, dude. Looked like a girl, too. Is there a way we can turn on the power? Hey, I'm ready. I'm ready to fight anyone right now. I'm not even scared. I don't know what you guys think why I'm scared for. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm ready to mash buttons. I'm ready to mash buttons. You want me? Come on, Marcus. Don't die on me. One of my favorites, dude. Huh? What are you talking about? Wait a second. Is that...
Welcome to Jericho.
Was that... No, that looks like Daniel. Wait, what? That looked like Daniel. What's this? What the frick, dude? Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. Again, make sure you turn on those notifications so you don't miss the next episode, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.